Education has for its object the formation of character. Herbert Spencer.